Meet Mark. Like most people, he's worried about his money. But it's more than that. It's about providing for his family and making sure they have money for the rest of their lives. You see, Mark's an average guy, makes good money, and tries to live within his means. But here's what he's up against. He's got debt. Nothing outrageous, but he's definitely trying to get rid of it. Recent tax changes have already reduced his take-home pay. His investments are unpredictable, yo-yoing up and down but never really getting ahead. And he's worried about the rising cost of healthcare and how it will affect him financially. And if that's not enough, he can't touch his investments until he's almost 60, and his daughter goes to school next year, which means he's going to have to borrow more money. Mark is basically on a treadmill. His goals are to be further ahead than he is now, but he just can't seem to get there. Mark's situation is hardly unique. It describes hundreds and thousands of people all across the country. Let me introduce you to the Your Family Bank concept, a unique way to get off the treadmill. It's rather simple, actually. Stop paying banks and lenders. Take every dollar you have and make it tax-free. Stop paying greedy old Uncle Sam. Start really growing your money. Not that risky investment stuff, it's too unpredictable, but guaranteed growth you can count on. Finally, and most important, do whatever it is you want with your money. Stop qualifying for it. Stop locking it up. Planes will often face strong headwinds that can dramatically reduce the speed at which the plane is flying. For example, 100 mile per hour headwinds can cause a plane flying at 300 miles per hour to travel closer to 200 miles per hour. The reverse effect can happen with tailwinds, causing the plane to travel closer to 400 miles per hour. That's twice as fast, and the same applies to money. Mark, along with millions just like him, is fighting against huge financial headwinds. Money is just not flowing correctly. A couple simple tweaks, and he can use those wins in his favor. By using the Your Family Bank concept and financing his own debt, he can guarantee himself the returns he's already paying someone else, eliminate the risk of his investments, and do it all while saving on taxes. You see, it's not that complicated. Control the flow of money so you can put more of it in your pocket. To learn about how this concept can work for you, contact the Your Family Bank advisor listed on this page. Thanks, and good luck.